So I got that trophy. Bye, Mom. I'm sure. Pardon? I can't hear you! Dilly! It's like the guy sliding in, he gets murdered, and then a guy in front of him gets destroyed as well. Come here!
take off into the trap.
More type 2?
Strike.
I think one of my team called in the atomizer. Yes. Please don't be on my team. Please don't have been on my team. Is he on my team? Yes, he was on my team. Oh god, this place is basically literally dead. I think that I literally haven't caught one of these on camera ever. So this might be the first Jatomite I've ever caught. It's amazing. Look at all of these fucking corpses. A bunker buster? Nice! Just the way the corpses, I'm just all just went. Oh god, he's got black sky!
Proper good job, well done!
Yes, it was him! 66 to 8! I went 28 to 9!
and get top. It's like I spike.
And then, guys, I think this game's a late start.
Domination.
Yeah, very late.
Short,
yeah, I had to leave to the lobby because the whole enemy team rage quit. The only thing is that now I've joined this sucking team. I'm a bomb master stage 30! Wow, we have a Master Pursuit 30. Yeah, we're still good. Oh yeah, I used double XP token, but that's good. Yeah, I used a double XP token because it's good and I got 20,000 XP, so now I have 48,000 XP, so I leveled up again. Also swag.
Mission failed. This won't happen again.
It will. He says mission failed, what can we get, but it will.
The SDF depends on us. Make your shots count.
No wonder he's Master Prestige 23, he's just sitting with that. Enemy has Bravo. Now, Master Pursuit 23, he must have hundreds of billions of kills.
Alpha.
Like 25 days ago.
Drone pack is loaded up, I'm waiting for your mark.
Like, he must
enemy
obviously have a lot of days played to be that
you
low.
Be ready.
And he must have like all of his weapons maxed. Jesus Christ, or most of them at least. I mean, you'd expect all of them to be maxed at that freaking level.
Affirmative. Sending a drone package to your DC.
Rest detecting near your position. Location's marked.
Assist your team at Charlie.
There's obviously courses all over the floor.
Oh,
I wonder what he's using to know me there. Ah, he saw me.
Ah.
From my perspective, it looked like he shot me before he was shooting me. But that was just because of my perspective. Master Prestige 23. It must be a hard thing to reach. So yeah, now I reached Prestige 1 way after I started. But then again, I started way late into the game. Boom! I just want to see what that looks like for him. So jump up. I don't even know if he paid attention.
Secure an eye.
You're needed a beat. Bravo.
Alpha secure.
Nice kill. Oh my freaking Jesus. Well, apparently our team hates us. Apparently so does us as normal. Because the Master Prestige left their team. Just some random guy left ours. We had the advantage earlier. When are we in red? We still kind of do.
We're winning this fight.
Especially point wise.
Let's meet your team at
8. Freaking go. Guys, we need to get more bases. I haven't tried that thing yet. I've heard it's good.
We have the advantage. Let's keep it up in the next round.
What are the demons? I mean, he's on Aegis Prestige 2. He's probably like Prestige 2. He's heard my shots and then I'm murdered.
Losing Bravo. Losing Alpha. Enemy at 8. I think I'll save a Bravo.
Look. So he's not here. In fact, he was still alive after that complete ball.
Secure and safe.
Okay, seriously, that guy just must be freaking blind. From what I've seen on you. Look, buddy. How about you capture the base behind you? Okay, that. The only guy who actually wanted to help didn't get here in time. I'm all just like to watch the mates die. From where I was, there was barely time left.
Enemy UAV in your facility. Secure it, Charlie.
Oh my god, he's using what I was using last match. I don't actually think I was in this lobby last match. I swear that was a headshot. I love how the corpse is acting.
Secure and safe. Enemy has been. We're losing this fire. Drone package loaded up. I'm waiting for your safe secure.
Man, this game's had a good day so far. How's that the market? Boom. Boom. I just love it.
Well, that was bad, I did it. Come prepared next time.
Oh, for God's sake. The prestige 30 left and they have more players. I mean, we had the same amount of prestige players, but we didn't have the prestige. Oh, boy.
SDF troops identified. Prepare to destroy them. Take care.
Domination. Team, capture the objectives. Securing Charlie.
Oh, look, all passive procedures are left. Everyone who's prestige, apart from me and the guy on my team. So everyone on the enemy team is no prestige. And there's a level 1 and a level 3 on that team. Yeah, have the MV4. Oh yeah, but they're noobs. Hey. Hey, kid. Okay, what? Deuce. He's the highest level on their team, I think. Oh, no. Oh, no, it's level 47. Noob didn't even move. God, I'm gonna have ammo, but shoot. Mate, you call that a freaking trigger finger? How are they winning? How have they got every single base? You are such a pussy. Now I know why they've won. Because everyone on their freaking team. Are pussies. And also because we much all of them have the MV4 because we get the first level. I mean, not all of them are using the MV4, but all of them have it. What? Kept. Sorry, I'm not going to prestige. Yes, we've got almost prestige 20 on our team now. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Very beginning. You know, they're all there, like. They're all there, like, chilled, thinking, oh, yeah, we're gonna whoop them. And I know when my warden comes in and wrecks all their faces in. What?! You are such a puff! I'm so ready to whoop all their faces with my warden! Yeah, for me, thank God. that was a nice headshot, to be completely honest. Even though he's a noob, it was a nice headshot. Because it didn't even leave the freaking guy's head. Oh, for the love of God! They have a chance to be ready! 3, 2, 1. The music ends. They get a move. Deal with that. Oops. Cause you're all. None! How are none of them dying? Actually, I take back what I said earlier. I said lots of times during the series you don't get anything to let you know that you have a headshot. You do actually. Gore comes out of their freaking heads. Like brain parts just go out of their heads. Four more kills of the energy, and then I don't have to use this thing. He picked up my gun. He picked up my gun! How dare you use my own gun against me? I'm coming for you now. I've actually had enough of these noobs. I've had enough of them. How? Look at you. You're so pathetic. You're actually so pathetic. For the love of God! Kills. Okay, you puffs. Well, wait, before you say I'm not wicked. Oh no, I walk past that and just assume that all of you are naked, but I'm not.
Friendly warden providing
clientele
support.
Seriously, with that freaking thingy, it's either I get zero, I get one, and then barely miss a second. I wonder if any card in the future is gonna have to go over and over. This one definitely don't. So like going back there without a purpose. I just wish that corpses would just have the res going and flying off. best we've had in the COD series of all is in World of War, where we get shotgun or LMG. Like a leg or something would come off. I just wish that, like, in, like, I don't know, Black Ops 4, you'd be able to LMG or something someone's head off. So the game could be considered not to be for the faint-hearted, just like World of War was. Like, come on. I want more games with more adults. Are you freaking joking me?
Are you ready for battle?
Press supply drop. Give me some good. Oh, where's supply drop that gives me 2 rare supply drops? Alright, purchase feed a supply drop. Oh my god! The M27! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, I never thought I'd get
the
that.
SDF
just from 2 random
forces.
Supply drops.
They won't be expecting raid.
This is like the third, fourth time I've been on this today. This map. Again, with them not having any prestige, and we are.
Enemy at sea.
Oh my god, all of those like really, really, really low levels left. I'm like people in the level 20s. No, they're like 10s.
Enemy at sea.
This gun isn't the best in the world. Definitely not. Sweet weapon with everything. Are you kidding me? Oh, I just got that gun here. This is a gun from Modern Warfare 2. No one really ever aims it, especially not in Kimbo, because that's what I mean. But anyway, so that gun is very, very, very long. God's sake, go to hell! But anyway, my gun is kind of on there. Not on the one before. Igloo Buster. I like the cane guard, it's okay.
You're needed
at A. Not the best thing. Okay, what? Okay, I don't mind the K-bar, but when I'm shot from nowhere near me, then I get pissed off. Actually seen the ERAD in so long on this game. By seen as in used it, my personal self, and just generally seen it used. I don't think I've actually ever seen it used in a long, long time. Could be a dead weapon. No one uses it. No one. I've not seen this gun come up in like... I don't actually know what it is meant to be though. It could be I don't actually know what it is exactly. I don't know if it's just its own gun or if it's meant to be based on something. Either way, I've got a little bit of this for me. Like, I like to use all my guns, even this thing. How the hell do you get a UAV here though? How do you get a UAV in this type of situation? It just doesn't work. UAV in this type of place? Just don't seem well. Oh! It's like, I will get you! Oh, he gets obliterated. I was last game. At least that round I knew it from the beginning. Yeah, ooh. I mean, if it was the one from earlier, when I grenaded the two people, I would have been confused. That's a good thing to know. That's not unfair for you, too.
UAV
on standby. Scorch is ready for use. Alpha secure. Assist your team at Charlie. Enemy at Charlie.
Really? This just doesn't seem like it could happen, this kind of war. Boom! Like, if only this game had realistic gore. If this gore was realistic, his arm would have been pieces. Pretty much him himself would have been pieces. Not just his arm. Oh yeah, he just sees me and then I boom. Yeah, and then like all I can see is
just like... Enemy scarab active. Be secure.
You see my corpse at all.
The enemy has a drone package.
Oh yeah, that was that guy again. Yeah. It's like I'm just like right behind him and I could have been next. Oh Jesus. That was close to 10. Anyway guys, I'm just going to, I think this will be the end of this video, so if you did...
Raid requires mission success.
If you did enjoy, then leave it. Actually, you know what, no, I'm gonna... One more match.
There is an odor about you.
Are you kidding me?! Well, I am ending the video here. I was planning on not, because I wanted to get enough to get the freaking Oh, another supply drop. But the game, yeah. First it decides that the lobby shouldn't happen. Then decides to kick me out. But anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Until next time, peace out from my lord.